Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today, Saudi Arabia intercepts two missiles launched from Yemen rebels as World War III fears rise. Saudi Arabia intercepted two missiles launched by Yemen's Houthi militia over the capital Riyadh as a Saudi-led coalition moved to take control of Yemen's main port city from the Iran-aligned group, according to officials. At least six loud blasts were heard and bright flashes were seen in the sky over the Saudi capital. Shrapnel was spotted on a street in the diplomatic quarter where most embassies are located and many foreigners live, but there was no serious damage. Coalition spokesman Colonel Turki Al-Malki said in a statement, Saudi Royal Air Defense Forces intercepted and destroyed the missiles. Some of the debris of the intercepted missiles landed on residential areas, thankfully without causing any casualties. Houthi-run Al-Masira television said Burkan missiles were fired at the Saudi Defense Ministry and other targets. The attack was the first to target Riyadh since the Saudi-led coalition launched an offensive on June 12 to capture Yemen's Hodeidah port city. This was the biggest battle of the war and aimed at weakening the Houthis by cutting their main supply line. The Houthis, who control the capital Sana'a, have fired dozens of missiles into the kingdom in recent months. It is part of a three-year-old conflict widely seen as a proxy battle between regional rivals Saudi Arabia and Iran. Fire trucks and a heightened security presence in southwestern Riyadh's diplomatic quarter responded following Sunday's missile attack, which was at least the sixth on the capital since December. The rocket's interception by Patriot missiles sent debris measuring up to several meters hurtling towards residential areas. Pieces fell near the U.S. mission and at a school in the diplomatic quarter and damaged a nearby car. Debris sparked a fire at a construction site 10 kilometers, 6 miles, further south and fell on the roof of a private residence. Houthi spokesman Mohammed Abdul Salam was quoted by Al Mayadeen TV saying, "The longer the aggression and war continue, the greater our ballistic missile capabilities." Colonel Malki said coalition advances on Hodeidah and other fronts were pushing the Houthis to try to project strength through such attacks. He added, "We know that this is not going to affect the civilian life in Riyadh or other parts of the kingdom. We know that the Houthis are acting unpredictably." The Western-backed coalition intervened in Yemen's war in 2015 to unseat the Houthis and restore the internationally recognized government in exile. Riyadh has accused the Houthis of using the port to smuggle Iranian-made weapons, including missiles, but the accusations denied by the group and Tehran. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.